Let's make a creamy butternut squash and red pepper soup that's perfect for those chilly evenings and takes less than 30 minutes to make.